Hello everyone, my name is Bodo, and I sincerely hope you enjoyed that intro because it took me a very long time to make it. I have no photo or video editing skills at all, so this entire thing has been a learning process for me. However, it's a fun hobby that I'm enjoying, so I'm going to keep doing it. So I thought I would help someone else out today because I was trying to make a fade in and fade out on my video for free because I don't have money to spend on video editing software. And I decided to use Windows Essentials Movie Maker. And Movie Maker is free. It's a quick download from Microsoft. You can get a little bit of other software from them as well. I think all you need to do is go to Google and type in Windows Movie Maker. And then you just click on Get Movie Maker. And then the Get It Now button. And then it'll take you to another download. And that's where you get it. So once it's installed, you're able to just go to Movie Maker. And it's a very simple, clean setup. It will remind you of Microsoft Office or any of their suite of applications. And then you go to click here to browse for videos and photos. And here's some videos that I have. So here's kind of a preview of my outro that you'll see at the end of this video. But click play right there. So what I want to do with this video is fade in at the beginning and fade out at the end. I tried to do this myself without looking up a tutorial video, but I did find a tutorial video that taught me how. So you go up to the visual effects tab and this extended arrow down here, the little more arrow, click it, and then you go to multiple effects and click that. And this is where you will find all of the effects that this program will let you use. So we wanted fade ins and fade outs. So I want to fade in from black, and I'll add it there. And I want to fade out to black, and I'll add it there. It doesn't matter what order they're in because it will pick up on the correct order by itself. And then you click apply. And now we can see. So we faded in at the beginning. And we're going to fade out at the end over here. And there it went. Now, as some of you probably picked up, the audio does not fade out or fade in. So the music just starts playing by itself. And that's fine if that's what you want to do, but I don't want to do that. So you go over here to the Edit tab. And you find the audio fade in and out. And I like to do fast fade in and fade out. So it faded in along with the video, and it'll fade out with the video as well. And there it went. So those are two simple things that can increase the quality of your video quite a bit, I think. Whenever you're ready to save, you just go to the Home tab and you click Save Movie. If you want it high quality, you save it for high definition display right there. And then you title it whatever and then hit Save and it'll export it to wherever you moved it. You can also save a movie as a project. So you just say Save Project As if you plan to continue working on this and you don't want to export it to a processed video yet. But I don't want to do that because I don't care that much about this video. So I'll just exit out. No. And that's all I have for you today. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I also hope you enjoy the new intro and outro. I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.